To have Bobby Michaelis as your beloved partner, to love and support him through joy and sadness, through challenges and success. Do you promise to encourage and inspire him and to adventure with him as long as you both shall live? Do you, Bobby Michaelis, take Nikita Risha as your beloved partner, to love and support her through joy and sadness, through challenges and success? Do you promise to encourage and inspire her and to adventure with her for as long as you both shall live? By the power and blessing in me, stay in New York, you may kiss the bride. I'm pleased to present to you for the first time our married couple, Bobby Nikita Michaelis.
Napkins over there. Maybe you want to twist up a little bit. Yeah.
Please help me welcome Nikki and Bobby Michaelis! time of this igloo cooler to the Waterloo fight with the city of Philadelphia for the $800 parking ticket for Nikki's car. And so many other occasions in between, we've seen you both grow close together. And Bobby, you've always chose to stand by her side. You paid attention to her at every time in the past several years. You came home and impressed us with your stories of Taiwan and United Kingdom. And we could see you were a keeper. And your gentle demeanor and your kind-heartedness simply continues to impress us every time we meet. Thank you. Remember to remain focused on each other's positive traits and freely express gratitude. Remember that marriages are not what they show on TV or on Netflix. And remember that Facebook and Twitter are never your friends. So Bobby, today as we let go of a precious little daughter and pass her on to you and your family, we give you both a blessing for a long, loving, happy, and healthy married life, and wish you all the success in this world that you can get. So let us now raise a toast to Nikita and Bobby. Bobby and Nikita,